members of the lake that I will never forget said to me, "Jack, I'd like to see the Statue of Liberty. Can you see if you can get a wheelchair or something?" And of course, there were actually no wheelchairs at all. And don't forget, I was not that strong. But I thought, I have to have that strength, one way or another. And I fixed the sheet and put his palm of his body in and put the sheet over my shoulder, that his bottom part, because he couldn't put not his legs around me. And I put that sheet around my shoulder, and he could hold on me on top like that. And I took him to the deck. And he saw the Statue of Liberty. Then, I never forget that it was a black boy. He started singing, "God Bless America." The whole ship chimed in. There's a sound that they will never forget. They sang it about 3 times. I learned the words of "God Bless America" also. And then we were all through. I took him back again to his bunk. And he said, "I don't know how I can thank you." I said, "You don't have to." So he saw the Statue of Liberty. And I did too.